One last step is to ensure we have the proper Metasploit folder listed here. So /opt/Metasploit is the folder. Once that is done, Veil will be installed successfully. We'll just make sure that is completed, and we should receive a message saying done, as we see in the second last line here. Now that has been installed, we can now go ahead and use Veil to create our exploits. We'll do that in the next video.